Okay, so today we're working back on this old lawn chief. And I discovered that after I put gas in the tank that it likes to dribble fuel. Upon some closer inspection, let's see a pinhole. Two of them right there. So, gotta fix that, and then we also gotta put a new shutoff jobby do in there. So we're gonna need some parts.
You okay?
Yeah, go ahead. So it's a good thing that I got some this morning. Not so local boneyard lawnmower repair place came through. For $10, I'm the proud new owner of this fine specimen. But it does have a good tank, and it does have a shutoff switch. It just so happens that there was a friend right beside it. Looked kind of lonely. So we got two parts mowers. Away we go. Get the parts we need and put these two out to pasture. So let's get started.
Oh, all of a sudden he had some old boars.
He's got a boneyard. Okay, we got a new, a used cable, a handle, a stop handle, new fuel tank, and by new I mean used. I put a new primer button on it, just because the old one was kind of slow. Oh no. So, I did have a little accident with the front wheel there, but oh well. That's the performance model. It's lighter, so it gets better mileage. So let's see if she's gonna run. Go. Just gotta put the air filter back on her. I cleaned it out and I gotta re-oil it. She's good to go. On to the next one. Alright, this little one's pretty rough, but we're just gonna put the cable around on it. The stop cable and spring and handle, and away we go. Econo special. Let's see what we got to work with. Actually, the one we got to work with is probably better than this one. Handle swap is complete. heard you click off. Alright, got everything installed. Let's see if she's gonna go for it. there's gas in it. All right, is everybody ready for a big noise from Mohawk? Here we go.